Hello there, I'm the Reverend Dougie Wolf, and I'm the minister here at Barvas Church of Scotland. I've been here about 6 years, and within that time I've learnt that prayer is central to the Christian's life. I've learnt and gleaned from many who were in the revival that prayer was a crucial part of the time. Over the last year, we've been organising a prayer conference here at Barvas Church of Scotland. And it gives us great pleasure to be able to welcome the Dr. Jamie Grant, who is a vice principal at HTC, Highland Theological College, which is a UHI facility. He'll be coming over the weekend, God willing, to teach us over 3 sessions in the book of Psalms. And my hope is that he will enlighten us as a people of God on how we are to pray, to who we are to pray, and for what we are to pray. This is something I learnt while I was at HTC, and it really invigorated my life and particularly my walk as a Christian minister. I do hope you'll be able to join us here over that weekend, and I ask that you would please book online or through email, or indeed through this sign-up sheet that I've presented to your ministers. He will then hopefully let me know by the 30th how many are wanting to come along. This is really for refreshments and for a meal that we will have on the Saturday lunchtime. So please do come along if you're able to. Drop in at any of the sessions, but preferably come along to all 3. They are indeed 3, and their no cost is incurred by yourselves. The only thing we ask is that you would be with us at this special time where we look at the book of Psalms. I do hope we'll see you there, and every blessing from Barvas Church of Scotland.